Good morning, children. Yesterday we started which lesson? We know very well our Earth and its planets. Okay, so our Earth and its planets. So our Earth also one planet. All planets going to around the sun. We know very well. So the sun and eight planets make together our solar system. So we know very well. The eight planets together form our solar system. Okay, the sun and eight planets make together form our solar system. So eight planets names we know very well. So what is the shape of the Earth? You know very well. So yesterday we learned all our topics. So today I'm going to explain movements of the Earth. What is the topic? Movements of the Earth.
The ball also looking, the speedily banging
Okay, the bag is spinning means only we have to see the axis. But this was not real. This axis was the imaginary line on which the bangle was spinning. So this was the imaginary line. This is not real. Okay, we know very well. This is the experiment. Okay, same like that only have. Similarly, the earth spins on its axis. So we know very well. The earth spins on its axis. Same as it is like a bangle, our earth also spins its axis. Okay? So here this movement is called a rotation. This movement is called a rotation. Rotation. So what is the rotation means? The earth moves. The earth spins on its axis. The earth spins on its axis. The earth spins on its axis is called the rotation. Okay. So what does that mean? So this is our earth. The earth spins on its axis. This is called what is that? Rotation. Okay. The earth spins on its axis. This is called axis. It spins on its axis. This is called rotation. Okay, the earth rotates from west to east. Okay, west to east. The earth rotates west to east. Okay, the earth axis is slightly tilted. Okay, so the earth completes one rotation in about 24 hours. We know very well. Day 12 hours, night 12 hours have na. The earth complete rotation is the 24 hours. That makes a complete day. So, the earth rotates from west to east. The earth axis is not straight, slightly tilted. Okay, not straight, slightly tilted. It rotates 24 hours. Take the time 24 hours. 12, morning and night. So total 24 hours. That makes a complete day. We know very well. So here rotation causes day and night. Okay. Rotation causes day and night.
So this
experiment. You have to do this experiment. Similarly, as the earth rotates from west to east, we know very well. So half of the phases of the sun, only the sun falls half of the phase only. Okay, remaining this half which gets light from this is called, this has the day. That remaining half not falls the sun light, that has the night. Okay, so like that the days and nights formed. Okay, children. The earth, this is the sun. Okay, so the half of the earth only falls the sunlight, so that has the day. That remaining half of the what is that half of the earth not falls the sunlight, so that is the night. Okay, so like that only half the earth goes on rotation. So the earth goes on rotating. So the earth goes on rotating, we know very well. So that's why the sun constantly have like that only, the earth only rotates. So like that we are facing daily morning, night, morning, night, like that only going on the process. Okay, so that right, the earth goes on rotating, the day changes into night and night changes into day. So thus the rotation of the earth on its axis called day and night. Okay, so here the rotation of the earth, the rotation of the earth causes day and night. Okay, you have to do that experiment, you know very well. Okay, children, here sun have, so that sun fall, the sun rays falling on the half of the earth only. So this is the day. That remaining not falls on that sun rays on our earth, that is the night. Okay, we know very well. Like that, the earth rotates on its axis. Okay, the rotation of the earth causes day and nights. Next, revolution. Okay, so tomorrow we'll discuss about the revolution. So today you have to learn the rotation. Okay, so that is your homework. Learn rotation. So rotation only causes the day and nights, about that. So now just read the lesson. Okay, total lesson you have to read the lesson. This is your homework, right?